2020, we are entering into a new decade. It is very important to stay updated on industry, academia, government, and other stakeholders in the skilling and TVET space. In the year 2019, I had the pleasure of bringing a lot of exciting and positive news around the skilling ecosystem. And I will continue to do that even in this new year. Wish you all a very happy new year.
It was fantastic experience to bring our fortnightly newsletter to all of you. This got me a chance to learn more about skill development, and I hope the year 2020 bring more such learning experience to us. And I wish you all a very happy new year. I hope to continue the good work in 2020.
If you have been following us on social media and YouTube, you know that we have recently started making video content for the evolving skilling ecosystem in India. We wish to make many more videos in the space of employment, education and entrepreneurship. I wish you all a very happy new year.
It's been a year filled with excitement and fun as we brought to you a lot of news, a lot of stories and interviews. And we also participated in many events, as you would have seen from our website and newsletters. I wish to thank you all as we enter a new decade, a decade that's going to be filled with more excitement, adventure, and our journey should become much more meaningful to the evolving skilling ecosystem in India. Thanks a lot for your appreciation and your support. I wish you a very happy 2020.